George Fox. And George Fox reacted in a notable quote when he was told that Judge Fell had made certain decisions that hampered his style. He said, "I love that of God in him, in Judge Fell, but very little else." It's a lovely history, you know. Our Quaker history is full of marvelous lights like that.
We'll take one more question.
This is very superficial, I'm afraid, but I can't help wondering, is this the same Fell that's in the parody of the Marshallian? "I do not like thee, Dr. Fell, the reason why I cannot tell, but this alone I know
so well." I don't think it was he. No, that was not he, I think.
Okay.
No, it would have been, yes, a nice, yeah, no, but that was not he.
Not that.
Okay, well, shall we break there?
Yeah, let's break there.
Thank you very much.